Come on, let's go.
Of course!
What do you think of this part of the world?
A bunch of outlaws fighting the spawn of hell. Comfy. Maybe eventually I'll feel at home here.
You'd blend in well.
Ah! You're just saying that to make fun of me. Pirates are dazzled by the glitter of gold. But they'll still realize that owning gold has no value in the underworld. Hunting for treasure is just a useless pastime until the inevitable end draws near.
You really know how to spoil things, don't you?
Why, thank you.
Antigua is going down the fucking drain.
Last time I was here, the warehouse was still in one piece.
Could be because of the hellhounds.
That's no reason to burn down your warehouse, idiot.
Right there, you fiend.
Hold it. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Ugh, I knew it. You're one of those horrible minions. Why are you loitering? Yes, I do indeed run this forge, and no, I do not provide any other services. Not even when times are tough.
Calm down. You seem tense.
And why is that, I wonder? Nobody believes I can run the forge on my own.
And? Are they right?
Since that good-for-nothing Wilson abandoned me, everything has ground to a halt. Our port is being overrun and nobody's coming to our aid. And now I have to look after this apprentice, Pansel. It's just too much for me.
Why did Wilson leave?
That's something I'd like to know. How could he prioritize something over me? Piss off. Go to Calidor and join the Demon Hunters.
Wilson's your husband?
Yes, he's the blacksmith here. Me and the blacksmith. Well, you never know where you'll find love. Hey, you're a seaman, aren't you? Could you give my husband a message? It's so hard to find a suitable messenger for such personal messages these days. I'd really like to know how my Wilson is doing.
About Wilson. Wilson asked me to give you this.
Oh, are you serious? I would never have expected that of him. Oh, he's such a charmer. Please be so kind as to take this message to Wilson from me.
Do I have a choice?
No.
No, women. About Wilson. What do I get?
How about a little kiss?
I'd rather not.
You don't know what you're missing. Just 200 gold, then.
You lost?
Hey, you.
Oh, don't frighten me like that.
And who might you be?
I'm Pansel.
So I noticed. Afraid of thugs?
Too right. I don't dare to set a foot in front of my door anymore. I should actually be at the forge.
Are you a smith?
Not quite. I'm just the apprentice. But my master is away travelling.
Why aren't you down by the forge?
I'm not crazy. There are these disgusting creatures down there.
Wait, your family?
No. I'm talking about these shadow creatures. I'm not moving an inch until they're gone.
Back to the forge. The creatures are dead.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Never mind. Take my best work. You earned it.
I'll eat my hat if that thing's any good.
Your reward must be some sort of joke.
What? Why?
That thing is just as useless as you are.
I'll tell Grace.
You'd better tell me what I want to hear, or else.
All right. Take this gold. I wanted to use it to buy some milk. But I guess I can do without for a bit.
Can you teach?
I can show you how to forge blades.
Right.
Or nails?
No. Now that those creatures are gone, are you going to get back to work?
You should see Grace about that.
Tell me, what are you good at exactly?
You're really mean. That's not very nice.
to make a cat out of your skin! That'll be the end of that creature!
What happened?
You were unconscious.
The dogs, these go-
Dead dogs don't bite.
You mean?
They've passed away.
Oh, thank you. You look like you could use something like that.
Don't you have some good advice for me?
Well, I think you're more interested in practical things rather than advice. Here. This amulet was always a loyal companion to me when times were hard. Maybe it's time it got a new owner.
Tell me, what happened to you?
When I noticed the creatures attacking the town, I tried to hide here at the Eastern Beach. But there was no way back out. I was trapped.
Can't you swim?
No, not very well. I've accepted my fate. I don't have much time left.
Oi, watch where you're treading.
Why should I?
Why do you think? It's dangerous here.
Thanks for the advice.
Aye, it'll save your skin. The bird at the harbor, Scarlet, got it too. And Donovan's not come down from his room in a while either. There was nothing we could do.
Bad conscience because of Scarlet.
Yeah.
And why?
Was responsible for her.
You have to worm every word out of his nose.
Are you waiting here for something?
Aye.
And what would that be?
The right moment.
To do what?
To knock some creatures flat.
Where exactly?
Over there.
How many creatures are there?
You are really beginning to get on my nerves.
Get to the point.
Only if you finally shut up. There are a few beasts in Blood Oath Square. They need a kicking.
Kicking ass? That's my speciality.
Guessed as much. Help me to put these creatures down and I'll give you 100 gold.
I'm ready.
Aye.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! That beast is never going to get up again! Okay. Oh, blood oath square.
I hate headaches.
The beasts in Blood Oath Square have had it.
Good.
And how about you? Let me guess. You lost your family in the war, you just happened to land in this mess, and none of it's your fault.
What did he say?
He thinks we're a bunch of vagabonds.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Of course, you almost starved to death. Just a few coins, that's all you need. Isn't that right?
I can always use more gold.
Unfortunately, I have to disappoint you. I was robbed of all my possessions 3 days ago.
Big words!
So bugger off.
And who bashed your skull in?
Allow me to rephrase. I'd like to drink my beer in peace and have no intention of speaking to random vagrants. Got it?
Vagrants?
What else would you be?
Don't get worked up.
What could you have possibly done that would be of any interest to me?
I was brought back from the dead.
Back from the dead, huh? Now that's plausible. That really sets you apart from the other windbags around here. Oh, all right. If it'll get you off my back, what do you want?
I guess you're not one of the local pirates.
How dare you? Do I look local?
So why are you here?
I got lost.
Right.
Actually, I was following my destiny. Destiny called me to this forsaken island, and I obeyed.
Sounds familiar. You're trying to follow your destiny, you keep getting interrupted by big mouths who have no idea who you are and insult you for no reason.
All right, you've roused my curiosity. So who are you?
I am someone who stands up against the underworld.
Well, if you are who you say you are, you might just be the man I'm looking for.
If you treat everyone this friendly, I'm not surprised you haven't found anyone yet. So what do you want?
I fear the Hellhounds are merely the harbingers of a far greater threat. I've heard the demon warriors are approaching from the north. I want to see them and find out if they are as demonic as the rumors suggest. Do you feel up to the task?
Rough up some demons in the hinterlands. I'm with you. What do you say?
Oh, all right.
I don't know about you, but I'm not squeamish.
I'll be right behind you.
That's what I'm worried about.
Then you go first. I'll follow.
But don't make me wait for you. Let's...
Come on. We've got business.
I've got...
That's reassuring. Thanks. I thought I'd have to rot here forever. How did you manage to free me? No idea. My encounter with the Shadow Lord at Crab Coast could have something to do with it.
A Shadow Lord?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Okay. I don't really want to know all the details.
Why were you detained here?
How should I know? I was simply overpowered by minions, and before I knew it, I was captured. Still, they kept me alive.
Your hellhounds in the warehouse are history.
Good news. On the top floor of the warehouse, there's a battered old chest. Some old bloke, I've forgotten his name, claimed they were magic.
I see.
It's probably rubbish. Take them. You can probably make better use of them than me.
All right then. Thanks.
Come on, keep going.
Hey, that patch of land is mine, so don't think I'm giving it up. You can tell that to your friends in the town.
I'm not here to kick you out.
No?
I'm just passing through.
So, just like me, there's just no future here for guys like me.
I think it's going to be dangerous from here on.
Wait.
Are you scared?
Who's asking?
I just wanted to be sure that you don't run.
Shut your mouth and keep moving.
Just stay close behind me.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! You've done it now!
I think it... Are you...
Who...
I... Shut... Just... Let's move on.
Attack! Ready your weapon!
Ah!
met your match. Come on, keep going. It's unpleasant here.
Yeah, someone was thorough.
The shadows. The Black Land continues to spread. Come on.
Finally, I get to use my weapon.
By all the spirits, even the demonic warriors are just harbingers.
The demonic warriors are dead. You're right.
I knew it.
It seems the island is slowly being devoured.
And I'm going to stop it.
And how are you going to do that exactly?
Don't worry about it. I've seen enough and now must act. I will go to Kalidor. Thank you, but I must go on alone. Farewell.
What, nope?
I don't recall saying anything about gold.
Wait a minute. We still have a job to do.
I'm done with Antigua. My ancestors are demon hunters from Kalidor, but I've never been there. I want to find out about my ancestors and join their cause. To do so, I'd need a ship.
I have a ship.
Is that so?
It's an old sloop, but seaworthy.
And reliable. It's never let me down so far.
How much would passage to Kalidor cost?
Nothing, if you help me occasionally.
All right.
I have just one condition.
Oh, what now?
Drop the title. I feel like a fawning courtier from Caldera.
I think that can be arranged.
Good. My ship's here in the harbor.
When you cast off, I'll be on board, Captain.
No.
What? I've been there already. I even gave my last gold to that old fat git Spencer. But you know, all I wanted was to put a few bottles of rum on a slate, and he throws me out. A shitty life.
It could be worse.
Easy for you to say, but if you've got nothing set aside, it's hard to make ends meet. At least if I had my old gear, I could make a fresh start.
So what about your gear?
I pawned some of it. What else can you do when you need gold? That cutthroat has got the rest of it. I've got to get it back somehow.
She's infested with them.
More hellhounds?
Not just them.
Where the hell is this spawn coming from?
Where do you think?
You've got to find what's behind this and eliminate it.
I have killed several of the hellhounds already.
Where exactly?
Two on the beach to the east.
Well done.
Blood Oath Square's clear.
Good.
The warehouse has been dealt with.
The warehouse? That could have been bad.
That's it.
Very good, my boy. And here I was thinking that this was the end of the town.
Yeah.
Precisely. And
sounds like you've got a plan.
I have, but we're definitely not the only community that's fighting for survival. We have to convince the others out there to forge an alliance with us.
You will not escape your fate, so enjoy your existence while you can. Soon your soul will belong to me.
How about some equipment?
This is all I can give you.
That's all?
What did you expect?
Come on.
All right. But if you want more, you'll have to do more than slay a few hellhounds, all right?
Sure. I'll take care of your crystal portal.
That would be good.
That sounds like a challenge.
It is. We mustn't exhaust ourselves during the first skirmishes against... You are our best hope now. You lead the captains of the other community's ships into our harbor. Until such time as we have assembled enough firepower to rout Crow's fleet of ghost ships. Only then will we be ready to strike back.
An alliance?
Why not? Weren't we the ones who saved the world from certain destruction by the Titans? Weren't we the ones who still sailed the seas until the great battle against Mara?
We? What the fuck do you mean by we?
Fine, true. The other guilds weren't quiescent either. Which is why it's so important that we cooperate with them.
Right.
Good. I hope there's lots of them and they're willing. Since you're already here, you can align yourself with one of them. We would benefit from their strength.
A word.
Go ahead.
Which factions do you think would join us?
The captain's council is weakened. We need anyone who has a ship and can command it. And here I make no distinction between a club-swinging native or a tome-reading mage. As long as they have enough marrow in their bones to support our cause.
I understand. How about you? Morgan, you're talking about Slain's ship.
Well, after Slain's demise, he seized command of the ship. Since then, he's been roaming the seas
Where can I find Morgan?
He's out there somewhere, and he'll probably find you first.
Alvarez's humble abode. I thought they chopped the old pirate's head off long ago.